Absolutely right. Yeah, she loves fish, and she gets lots and lots of it every single day. Now, we like to mix up the canned fish that we give the sea lions. So one day they might get herring, the next they might get scratch, then smelt or squid. So we really like to mix it up a little bit more. Now, a big part of being down here with the sea lions is training. Now, we do a lot of training with the sea lions. But the main reason that we do training with our sea lions down here is for what we call husbandry reasons. Now, just like any pets that you might have at home, sometimes the animals need to be seen by the vets. And it's quite hard to take a sea lion to the vets because they get a little bit impatient in the waiting room. So the vet has to come and see them. Now, we train the sea lions to do certain behaviours so we can see certain parts of their body. So as you can see, Kelly's having a good old look inside of Carla's mouth there, so they can present their mouth so we can have a little nosy in there. We can look inside their ears, give them a close look over their eyes. We can even administer things like eye drops as well. They can present certain parts of their body so we can listen to their heart, give them a good feel over, and even take blood draws as well. It makes the complete process for these guys completely stress-free because they know afterwards they're going to get a big old reward. Now, when it comes to rewards, it's not always things like food. We also like to give them things like toys and enrichment and stuff like that as well. So as you can see, she's quite content just laying there having a good old belly.